Backing up a boat can definitely be a challenge, but now it's easier than ever with the all-new Chevy Silverado. Today we're going to show you how with this Malibu Wakesetter 23 LSV boat provided by Saskatoon Water Sports. Let's get started. Check that your side mirrors are properly adjusted. From the driver's seat, you should see the side of the trailer on the inner half of each mirror. The key to successful backing is remembering that the back of the trailer moves in the opposite direction of the vehicle. This can be confusing to remember, especially if you have a line of boats lined up waiting for you. Here is a great tip. Grasp the wheel, palm down, and one hand at 6 o'clock. Then from this position, you move your hand in the direction that you want the trailer to go. If you want it to go left, you move your hand left. If you want it to move right, you move your hand to the right. Now let's give it a try. With the wheel straight and the vehicle and trailer in alignment, shift into reverse. Grasp the wheel at 6 o'clock, look around for any obstacles, and keep an eye on the passenger mirror. As you gently accelerate, move your hand on the steering wheel. Move it to the left so it goes left, to the right so the trailer goes right. Once you get the trailer on track, bring the vehicle's wheels back to the center. Remember, it is better to understeer than oversteer so that you don't jackknife the boat. If you do oversteer, simply pull forward, straighten out, and start again. Thank you for watching our video. If you want to check out more of our how-to videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel or check us out on Instagram at smpchev, and our website is smpchev.ca. SMP, the better way to drive.